least asleep. At least he doesn't seem to be hurt. Oh, you're finally awake. Don't worry, Moni's in tip-top shape too. In a dream I had, you know, told me to pile hay into that spot right away. She saved your lives. It's strange. Kinawa appeared in Alex's dreams and told him to pile hay at that one spot. Then, in the real world, right out of the blue, you two fell right into the pile. It's as strange can be. Assaulted. Oh, and what a no fabulous time being attacked. Oh my. You're that boy I met at the hot spring the other day, aren't you? It seems that the threat of fate had led us to each other again. From the moment I realized he'd be inside, I knew there was something between us. You're up now with the one we matched and couldn't wait for. Thank you. stop leading the introduction. Hey everyone, this is TheCoolPangoro, and welcome back to an episode of Mother 3. Last time, we escaped from Facade and had an unusual dream. Well, it's already chapter 7, believe it or not. We're almost near the end. I never even noticed. What a shock! Lucas, get your tie now. Unbelievable. I hear you have been listening to crazy. Who's that fine figure? Why, that's me, it was on the phone. How sexy, even what's that big of a bottle? It's starting to disappear. Oh my, 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 my. So it is, it's disappearing. I'm disappearing, but I'm well. But does this mean... Why the text mistranslated as Ionia to Aloha. That's why we get along so well. Okay, let's follow this underground path to Oso Castle Courtyard. See, Aioli's mementos. What's in your heart, Aioli? still catch her.
Anyways, that's them. Some beef jerky. Rotten. Oh, I would like to say this is not good. Actually, this is a good time to show up in Game Flash. You don't need healing! Oh my god. Hey, it worked. Thank you. Very, very long time. We have to do.
Commander, please hurry here. We're looking at next needle. But the monkey. We need the monkey. The monkey can open it. Anyways, the monkey's key. I'll explain the details later. Please come to the mirror lab.
I assume you know what the mirror lab is, right?
Yes.
Oh.
Commander, your voice sounds like a chicken today.
Well,
anyways. Actually, to be honest, I'm having a hard time remembering myself.
You can take the crossroad train to the factory. When you're there, you'll whisper to that railway station behind the factory, right?
Yes. Thank you.
I'm in the mirror lab, right? There's a monkey.
And trouble. And a needle. Please hurry and panic too, Commander.
That ladder is a shortcut back to Tazmily. Head there. I'm worried about my own needle now. I just know we'll meet again. But if we don't, then that means one of us has left this world.
Bye bye.
I think here's a good starting point, so, yeah. Next time I'm with the three. We're on our next mission goal now. To find the